Greetings, logicians. I'm Patrick from over at Disenthrall. Happy to guest host again today. We have for you magical thinking, also known as the post hoc fallacy, or superstitious thinking. This is making causal connections or correlations between two events not based on logic or evidence, but primarily based on superstition. Magical thinking often causes one to experience irrational fear of performing certain acts or having certain thoughts, because they assume a correlation with their acts and threatening calamities. For example, Mr. Governor issues a proclamation for the people of his state to pray for rain. Several months later, it rains. Praise the gods! Well, suggesting that appealing to the gods for rain via prayer or dance is just the kind of thing crazy enough to get you elected president of the United States. But there is absolutely no logical reason or evidence to support the claim that appealing to the gods will make it rain. Another example would be, I refuse to stay on the 13th floor of any hotel because it is bad luck. However, I don't mind staying on the same floor as long as we call it the 14th floor. Well, this demonstrates the kind of magical thinking that so many people in this country engage in that, according to Dilip Ragnikar of Otis Elevators, an estimated 85% of buildings with elevators did not have a floor numbered 13. There is zero evidence that the number 13 has any property that causes bad luck. Of course, it is the superstitious mind that connects that number with bad luck. And one final example. I knew I should have helped that old lady across the road. Because I didn't, I've been having bad karma all day. This describes how one who believes that they deserve bad fortune will most likely experience it due to the confirmation bias and other self-fulfilling prophecy-like behavior. Yet there is no logical or rational basis behind the concept of karma. Magical thinking may be comforting at times, but reality is always what's true. Thanks for watching. If you want to find more of my work, check me out at disenthrall.me.